before Donna gets on our podcast, I want to start off by saying a poem. It's really actually a song, and I don't feel like singing it, but if I did, I would. Anyway, the song is called "Secret of Life" by James Taylor, and it's a wonderful song that really resonates with what I want to do with God, aliens, and a cup of coffee. And I had a cup of coffee today. The secret of life is enjoying the passage of time. Any fool can do it. There ain't nothing to it. Nobody knows how we got to the top of the hill. But since we're on our way down, we might as well enjoy the ride. The secret of love is an opening up your heart. It's okay to feel afraid, but don't let that stand in your way, because anyone knows that love is the only road. And since we're only here for a while, might as well show some style, give us a smile. Isn't it a lovely ride, sliding down, gliding down? Try not to look too hard. It's just a lovely ride. Now, the thing about time is that time isn't really real. It's just your point of view. How does it feel for you? Einstein said he could never understand it all. Planets spinning through space, a smile upon your face. Well, welcome to the human race. Some kind of lovely ride. I'll be sliding down, I'll be gliding down. Try not to try too hard. It's just a lovely ride. Isn't it a lovely ride? Sliding down, gliding down. Try not to try too hard. It's just a lovely ride. The secret of life is enjoying the passage of time. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. And I'm going to go ahead and put this on hold so we can, since I did the poem and Donna is nowhere to be seen, it's okay, it happens. I just wanted to put this on so people can actually hear the song I was just talking about, and by James Taylor. And I remember listening to his music out on Butley Gate at RAF Bentwaters, just kind of going into my own world. And anyway, like I said, I love the lyrics. So here goes.
Bye.
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, James Taylor, for that really amazing song. And I'm going to leave this one short today because my sister's not here. And I was going to ask her some questions, but we didn't have a conversation. I'm not drinking a cup of coffee, though, because this morning I asked that the amount of coffee be doubled, and I have been, like, flying all day. Last thing I need to do is continue flying. So, but tomorrow morning, I'm going to have a cup of coffee. So who knows? Maybe talk about God and aliens and a cup of coffee. And if you get a chance, go onto my Twitter account. It's L-O-R, let me see what it is actually. I wrote it down. I really wanted to get this thing done correctly, but it's something, oh, the at symbol, and it's L-O-R-R-R-R-I-E-T-R. That's on Twitter. So feel free and tweet me. And or you can go on to Facebook under Rendlesham Lone Ranger UFO Sightings. That's my page. And I'm trying to think what else I have here. Or also go on to YouTube under God, Aliens, and a Cup of Coffee. And we look forward to having a decent conversation. You gotta understand, this is a work in progress. And so I feel good about it. I do. Anyway, just remember the secret of life. Okay, trying to figure out how to turn it off. Here we go. Right on. Right on.